Many customers don't know how to flash new firmware to Taro Quadcopter. Taro Quadcopter uses a custom-made NAZE 32 flight controller, like other standard NAZE 32. In order to upload new firmware, you need to first short the boot connector. Fortunately, Taro FC uses a small button to replace the jumper. That would be easier